Welcome to the computer-based testing facility. We're here to make your experience taking exams at CBTF go as smoothly as possible. Please watch our video tutorial, which will provide you all the information you need to get started. On the day of your reserved exam, you must have your iCard with you when you arrive at CBTF. Wait for the proctor in charge to open the doors and to make the initial announcement before you check in. At this time, a proctor will swipe your iCard, and if you have a reservation, you will see this screen. Be sure to store your phone in your bag or place it in a bin like this one before going to your assigned desk. If you have a bag, please place it on the shelf. It is now time to find your assigned workstation computer. The number you were given when checking in should correspond with the number on the workstation monitor. The initial screen on your computer will prompt you to log in by asking for your NetID and password. When you have entered this information, you should see a lavender screen pop up, which looks like this. Explore the Applications tab to see the programs preloaded on the CBTF computers. After you log in, go to the top left-hand corner of your screen and search for the Firefox icon. Launch Firefox and notice the other icons on your screen. You may need some of these icons later. Once you have launched Firefox, you will see this screen. Click on the button where your exam is hosted. This is a good time to read the short list of policies on this page before proceeding. This login page gives you access to the exam server. You should see links for your exam on the screen. Once you've logged in, you will see the link for your exam. You can click on that and wait at the next screen. Do not go further until the proctor gives you the signal to begin.
You have 50 minutes to complete your exam, so you may begin, and good luck.
Note that if you have an exam that is longer than 50 minutes, the proctor will attach a time tag to your monitor showing the end time of your exam. If you have questions during the exam, just raise your hand and a proctor will come to help you. Once you've finished your exam, it's time to log out of the computer. Go to System in the upper right-hand corner of the screen and choose Log Out. Congratulations, you've successfully taken your exam. Don't forget to throw out any scratch paper you may have used. Thank you.